In July last year, there was debate on whether to raise the constitutional retirement age from 60 to 65, but this met resistance from the youth and a section of civil society. Despite the fact that a number of public servants are constitutionally forced out of office upon reaching 60 years, many aging politicians have stayed on. Now, members of parliament are demanding that ministers who are above 60 years be relieved from their offices by the appointing authority. What has raised contention is the way the public service minister Henry Kajura Muganwa is allegedly failing to handle the problems in his ministry. During the debate on delayed payment of public servants' salaries, Kajura was unable to answer the queries raised by MPs.
Honorable Kajura could not answer the questions. Three quarters of his time in parliament is spent sleeping. He has booked a permanent bed in parliament, so you wouldn't expect much.
It is not even in order to make an 85-year-old man to run a ministry where people of 60 years are supposed to retire.
Am I intellectually too strong?
Both physically and intellectually.
Yes. Why not? Is it because some people want the job? They can have it.
MPs think Kajura and other ministers who are in his group should be relieved of their duties.
The committee on appointment, which I sat on and did not approve him for the portfolio of public service, was correct. Because when we interviewed him, we realized that he did not have the capacity to perform as a minister of public service. We recommended to His Excellency the President that he should not be given the portfolio of public service because this is so vital.
I must say that even when he chooses to keep them, he should put them in positions that don't require a lot of moving up and down.
I do report on duty. By 8, I am in my office. So that's not the issue.
My senior has a wealth of experience, a wealth of knowledge, and is an asset to this country.
According to the parliamentary directory, Kajura was born in 1934, which makes him 80 years old now. And he is not the only cabinet minister who has reached the age threshold. Agriculture Minister Trace Buchanan-Yandi is now 76 years, while the second Deputy Prime Minister and Deputy Leader of Government Business, General Moses Ali, has clocked 75. Others who fall in this category are, among others, Professor Tarsis Kawejere and State Minister for Internal Affairs, James Baba. The argument is that President Yoweri Museveni should retire the old guard and give their ministries to the more energetic and vibrant young Turks. Agness Nandutu, NTV Weekend Edition.